So now you're going to begin to find a place in your home or wherever you're at, a place where you feel comfortable, where you're not going to be interrupted, a place where you feel that you can be in your own private space. Maybe you want to lay down, maybe you want to sit on your favorite chair, maybe you want to go on a mat, maybe a yoga mat. But you want to take this time to really be within yourself, embrace this time alone. And you can even set it up with candle, waterfall. Perhaps you want to be in some comfortable clothing. More than anything, it's your turn and your time to embrace this very powerful meditation today that you can use over and over again whenever you're feeling a little bit challenged, having a difficult moment, so you can continue to align and remember the alignment of your intentions and what it is that you want to create. As you connect to the purpose and your passions. And so as you're in this comfortable place, I want you now to begin by closing your eyes. And just breathe. Just allow yourself to take in the breath in through your nose and release through your mouth. Take a few breaths in through your nose, release through your mouth, and you're going to begin to allow your body to just relax, allow your mind to be silent. Allow your body to release any tensions, any buildup. And we're going to begin by clearing out any and all residue and debris you feel attached to your physical body, to your emotional body, your energetic body, to your spiritual body, and or your mental body. Just release. Just let go. And as you begin the process of visualization, I want you to begin by seeing yourself in a very peaceful place. Whether you're at a beach, whether you're at a park, whether you're in a place where you just like to be secluded and alone, perhaps you've created a beautiful sanctuary in your mind. A holy and sacred place that gives you peace. And in this time, as you're preparing for the 2018 energy, to begin to align with the intentions of what you really want, any and all outside sources don't have any access to you at this point, as you get to connect to your divine presence, opening yourself to receive and align to this intention. And most importantly, this is a time to feel authentic. The power and the energy that connects you to your magnificence comes from being authentically who you are. And you get the opportunity today to see all the beautiful things you you want to become. Because with that information, you're going to create the energy and the vibration of who you will be and what you will attract in 2018. And because you begin to feel so good within yourself, perhaps you've let your hair loose in your visualization. Perhaps you're walking barefoot on sand or on soil. Perhaps you get to breathe in the ocean air or the smell of being out in nature, the smell of the green grass. However you feel like you are connected and grounded, you feel that the clothing are very loose, and you're in your place, in your sanctuary, connected to a very powerful light, and you feel love tingling through all the cells within your body, and you feel so free to laugh, to dance, jump around, to extend your arms, to just be in that moment of freedom. And in this place of authenticity, because this is truly who you are, you're going to begin to ask yourself questions as you internalize these questions. You begin to fortify and strengthen what you want to show up as you release all that no longer serves you. Begin to ask, how do you see yourself in this 2018? How do you look? What are you wearing? What kind of job do you go to? What kind of work do you do? How do you serve the people that you love? How do you connect to your family? Giving your body? How are you helping your body to feel healthy, happy, whole and complete? How's your body feeling? What can you do more? What can you do different so that your body is happy? Connect to your reality, to the circumstances around you. Do you want more laughter and joy? Do you want to feel passionately in love with the job you go to every day? Are you connected to your passion? Do you know what your purpose is? How will you serve the collective? And how do you treat those people at work? How do you treat those people in your family, in your environment, in your home, your business partners, your networking groups, people in your classes? How do you interact? What side do they see of you? being authentically and exactly the true essence of who you really are. How do you want to show up in all the different aspects of your life, your daily life? How do you see yourself treating your environment, nature, planet? How are you teaching others to respect life, to respect the planet? What are you doing in your new lifestyle to help the collective, to help Gaia, to continue to be happy and healthy and ascending into this higher vibration? How are you taking action? How are you teaching by your examples? How are you modeling to children, to groups, to peers, to colleagues? Just continue to take it all in. And the biggest question of all is, how do you feel with how you're going to propel into 2018? How do you feel? Are you ready to take this challenge? Are you really ready to take action? Are you really in authenticity with yourself? And are you ready to teach others to do the same? Are you ready to lead? Being the genuine, authentic self that you really are. Because the most beautiful and wondrous information through this visualization today is that exactly what you put out is exactly the energy that you will be receiving, is exactly the lifestyle, the abundance that shows up in so many beautiful, wondrous ways as you are truly in your own magnificence. And if there are things that you would like to see better and different, then you get to choose and you get to create what you want to shift, so that what shows up in your life is authentically what you are putting out into this world, into humanity, into Gaia, into this wondrous universe where we get to have it all. Take this time to embrace. Take this time to be thoughtful. Take this time to be authentically who you really are, connected to the inner child that came to this lifetime to be the best version of magnificence that you can be. And just allow your physical body to take in these emotions, this alignment between your thoughts and your heart and your physical body. Just take it all in as you continue to inhale and exhale in this vibration, in this process of ascension. for the energy that is already here for you today in 2018. And as you begin to come out of this space of visualization, as you begin to come back to ground yourself, as I begin the process of counting down from 3 to 1, I want you to embrace this moment in your thoughts, in your emotions, in your physical energy, in your energy and vibration, bringing it all to the here and now, all into the conscious mind, all into your new reality and existence at this vibration of ascension. 3, 2, and 1, as you very gently and slowly begin to open your eyes, you begin to wiggle your fingers, your toes, you take a deep inhale, bringing yourself back to the room where you started this very powerful healing but alignment meditation of intention, of the intention that you bring into 2018 with the action that you are ready to take part in. Open your eyes as you look around the room, grounding yourself. And most of all, you want to be grateful. Grateful for your guides. Grateful to our team of teachers, elementals, angels, archangels, masters, beings of light, golden ones. Thank you for allowing yourself to go through this journey, to create this visualization of your intentions into actions for yourself and for the collective. And so it is, and it is so.